Hello guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today, I've been trying to play insanecraft, and I removed a mod, I think, and now I can't find it again. But now I can't I pretty much can't play insanecraft. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to create a whole new, I'm going to uninstall the game if it doesn't want to let me in. So I'm going to uninstall, or not uninstall the game, I'm going to uninstall, so I'm going to uninstall InsaneCraft and reinstall it, and if you guys don't know, you'll lose your world and everything. So I'm going to have to edit the config files and the mods and stuff again, but I'm going to choose 10 items that I can bring with me. And when I choose those items, I had to already own them previously. I am sighted. The items, I had to own them previously, so pretty much like, I can't give myself all of the Infinity Stones and the Gauntlet. So, if this crashes, which it most likely might, then I'm going to choose 10 items once I get it all loaded up and stuff. 10 items that I can bring with me to my new world. And I already know, I'm thinking about those 10 items. So, obviously, the Infinity Stones I already had, so like the Soul Stone, the, Reality Stone, Tesseract, which has the Space Stone in it, and the Time Stone. The Soul Stone pretty much means infinite health and all that, but then I'm going, so that's, so Tesseract, the Aether, I'm just gonna give myself the Aether. Yeah, see? So I'm gonna give myself the Aether, and then get the Reality Stone from that, just so I can get the Aether achievement. Same with the Tesseract. I kind of just want to keep the Tesseract for right now, because if I right click, it just teleports me random places, and I kind of like that, but I like to be able to control where I go. But yeah, I'll probably see you guys at 7 o'clock my time. Takes forever for this. But I did add a couple mods of my own choice. So pretty much to get the Time Stone. By the way, the Time Stone broke for me. I was told to just spawn it in because it glitched. So, because I had everything correct about the Time Stone. It just failed me. The game just failed to give it to me. So, because I literally went, I've had the game running for like 20 hours. I had it running 7 hours in the morning, and previously like a bunch of hours. Yeah, so 13 hours that beforehand. So pretty much a total of 20 hours. Just about a total of 20 hours, yeah. And it shouldn't have taken 20 hours to get the Time Stone. Yeah, I guess, I'm deleting that. I also have been working on a couple of my own mod packs. This is just for me and my friends, my cousin. We have just some random one I'm working on. Then this one I have to finish uploading to CurseForge. So, okay, so, wait, it requires some changes. Let me just
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.